Welcome back everyone. Lee here again to tell you everything about the dashboard feature of Awario.
Think of it as a command center of sorts, the place where all your mentions come together to make some sense. To begin, select the alert you'd like to see stats displayed for. By default, it's set to the last 7 days of mentions. You can change this on the top right from the drop-down menu. Alright, starting with the mentions widget. The total amount of mentions collected for this alert and time period, along with the day-by-day stats, are represented by this line graph. The percentage difference you'll see here, and on other widgets too, is either the increase or decrease of this particular metric, as compared to the previous time period. So for example, if the time frame is set to the last 7 days, then this percentage is the difference from the previous 7 days before that. How is the public reacting to your content? Are you getting showered with compliments or rotten tomatoes? That can be understood easily with the sentiment widget. Awario uses an in-house developed algorithm to determine the sentiment of each post. It does this by analyzing the full snippet of the mention and searches for particular phrases and emotions which can either be positive, negative, or neutral for those without an obvious sentiment. Next, you'll see the reach widget. What reach means in this context is the audience figure of the post, combined with the amount of post interactions, such as likes, retweets, or comments. Here we've got a list of top mentions for the set time period, and under the Influencers tab, you'll see the authors of those top mentions along with their number of audience. In the Country widget, you can move your mouse around to see the amount of mentions coming from each country. The density of mentions is indicated by the shade of blue over each country. The topic cloud highlights the trending keywords found amongst those mentions in your chosen alert. Go ahead and click on any of these trending keywords to be shown every example of them in the mentions feed. With some nice pie graphs, you'll understand the stats behind the languages and sources found associated with these collected mentions. Lastly, you can compare these stats showcased so far with other alerts in your project by selecting one or more competitors right here.
That sums up the dashboard and its features. See you in the next segment on the Reports module.